Okay, so lastly, we came to a question. One of the students asked me that, what thoughts do you wake up with? Are they moving to your goal? Now, this question is very important. Why? Because everybody in this world is having some sort of certain goal. A person without a goal is like a kite without the strings. You may fly high sometimes, but there will be a time when you will shatter. The transparency of the goal is very important, because if the goal is not transparent to you, obviously, with opaque eyes you will see nothing, with translucent eyes you will take normally more time as compared to other guys. And now this is the world related to the comparison. We should not compare ourselves with anyone. You are the own identity. You have your own identity, you have your own potential, you have your own power, you have your own capabilities. And if you are comparing yourself with someone, you are trying to match up with someone. So you don't need to do that. Maintain your originality. That is very much important. Now, let's come to the first question. What thought we actually wake up in morning? Actually, in morning, we are basically a fresh page. Nothing is written on us. No mood spoiling. No things to entertain. Nothing there. It's just like a fresh page. It's an entire brand new day. So, what you can do is, the best thing for you and the best thought will be to start the day with some positive thought. How? First of all, when you are waking up in the morning, you are a very lucky guy. Why? क्यों आप सबसे lucky guy हैं? जब आप सुबह उठ रहे हो तो सबसे important चीज ये है, आप जब सुबह उठे हैं, कितने लोग ऐसे होते होंगे जो अगली सुबह देखना जिन्हें नसीब होता है? अगर आप सुबह उठ पा रहे हैं, since you are a mortal guy, yes. You are not any mortal person, so you are a mortal person. And if you are waking up at the morning, obviously you are one of the lucky candidate. क्योंकि कितने लोग सुबह उठ पा रहे हैं नहीं पता. और आप अगर उठ रहे हो तो आप चुनिंदा लोगों में से तो हो. सबसे पहले इस चीज के लिए we should be thankful to the God that yes, God has given us a very new day, brand new day to write something, to go through the dimensions and to decide ourselves that what we are going to do. To achieve a goal, the most important thing is only one, nothing else. People will say that discipline is needed, people will say wisdom is needed, people will say ecstasy and etc. These things are needed, but I only believe on one thing. Sirf ek cheez hai jo kisi bhi goal ki taraf jaane ke liye aapke liye sabse most important, and that one thing is nothing but only the selection of right task at the right moment at right time for a right cause. If you are very serious to your goal, obviously, if you are very serious to your goal, you will not spend your time in doing some sort of activities which are not required at all. If you are very serious to your goal, you will always keep on working on those aspects of the life where you spend your energy in such a way that the work is very much necessary to you and it is one of the assets for your career or your goal, basically whatever you have selected, right? Yes. Now, if you are looking forward for a person who really want to become a something, you can say an engineer, if you are talking, because your people are engineering students. The goal of an engineer is what? To develop the technologies, to understand the nuances of the technologies and to go beyond the convention, to work on them, develop them, cultivate them, nourish them. But if you spend your time in all other unnecessary stuffs, what you are going to have? You will not get the things properly. So, सबसे important क्या रहा? सबसे important ये रहा, आपको goal में जाने के लिए morning एक phase है, एक part है, आप उसको positivity के साथ start कर सकते हो, लेकिन वो आपके पूरे दिन में सहायक है. Why we say कि morning में हमें positive thoughts रखने चाहिए? Why we stick one of the fancy posters in such a way that they are the quotations, they are the best of the quotations in the room wall? Why we always put such kind of stickers or posters in the wall? So that whenever we woke up at morning, फर्स्ट थिंग विच वी सी इज अ पॉजिटिव थॉट, और जब पॉजिटिव थॉट को देखें तो पॉजिटिव थॉट हमारे दिमाग में है, इट्स ऑलवेज आई सेल्फ दैट इट्स द गार्बेज इन गार्बेज आउट, इट्स अ लीगो कंसेप्ट, गार्बेज इन गार्बेज आउट, गार्बेज इन गार्बेज आउट, गार्बेज इन गार्बेज आउट, रिप्लेस द गार्बेज वर्ड विद द जी विद द गुड, गुड इन गुड आउट, गुड इन गुड आउट, गुड इन गुड आउट. सो अच्छा देखेंगे, अच्छा सोचेंगे, और एक अच्छे दिन की शुरुआत अगर एक अच्छे थॉट के साथ हो जाती है तो काफ़ी चीज़ें सरल हो जाती हैं. उस पॉजिटिव एनर्जी को आप यूटिलाइज कर सकते हो अपने गोल की तरफ जाने के लिए, लेकिन ये तभी मुमकिन है जब आपका गोल आपके सामने बिल्कुल क्लियर होगा, ट्रांसपेरेंट होगा. अगर ट्रांसपेरेंट नहीं है तो आप क्या करते रहेंगे, आप इधर उधर फंसी चीज़ों में फंसे रह जाएंगे, आप इधर कुछ करेंगे उधर कुछ करेंगे, एंड यू विल नॉट ऑब्वियसली यू विल मिस योर most important time in doing activities which are not required at all, because you are seeking for a goal, you are not seeking for something else. The joy agar aap dekhne lage, it's obviously necessary, but this is not necessary all the time, sometimes we need it. Try to find things which are very much useful to you. So if a person is very serious about his goal, obviously he will choose right things at the right time. And he will not even skip or miss or waste his 1 second of the life, because it is very much important. Even if you are a crorepati or you are a millionaire, obviously you are not going to get the time which you wasted. You can't purchase time, and time is the most important thing. And that's why I always say that the discipline, other things, discipline, knowledge, wisdom, these are the secondary parameters. The primary parameter is utilization of the time in the positive manner. And once you utilize your time in the positive manner, obviously, half the job is done. Half the job is done means you are mentally prepared with the things, you have drafted your plans, now you are working corresponding to them, the most important task at the most important time. So try to always wake up in the morning with a positive thought, leaving all the negative energies of yesterday at night. Leave them. They are not necessary. Obviously, when we are going to a juice cellar, what we are looking for? We are looking for a juice. We are not bothered about the remains of the fruits which are there on the filter. We are always keen with the juice. Similarly, in the entire 24-hour slot, there are moments where sometimes we feel positive, sometimes we feel negative. What is necessary for us to move on? It's positive energy. Negative energy is not necessary at all. So why should we keep those negative energies with us? Let's leave them. Let's throw them such far that they should not come in our mind again. So it's better that we move in a very positive direction with positive energy, and always to write things at the right time. क्योंकि जब आप सही समय पर सही काम जो आपके गोल के लिए नेसेसरी वो करने लगते हो, ऑब्वियसली चीज़ें अपने आप होने लगेंगी, आप अपने गोल की तरफ ऑटोमेटिकली मूव करने लगेंगे, आप खुद उस डिफरेंस को फील कर सकते हैं. राइट और रॉन्ग, इफ अ स्पोर्ट्समैन इज बिजी इन स्पेंडिंग हिज मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम इन स्लीपिंग, कैन यू थिंक अ स्पोर्ट्समैन कैन बिकम अ वेरी गुड स्पोर्ट्समैन? नो, ऑब्वियसली नॉट, बिकॉज what is the need of the hour? The need of the hour, the need of the time is he should practice. और अगर वो उसी काम को नहीं कर रहा जो उसके goal है, अगर उसी काम को नहीं कर रहा तो obviously he can't move in the proper direction because he is wasting his time in sleeping. So sleep is necessary. I'm not saying at all that sleep is not necessary, but what is the necessity of the hour? And obviously goals are those which makes such form of yours that they should keep you in such a manner that you should work hard according to them, and you should not get distracted correspondingly to the other things, like whatever activities are there. So this is the simple thought about it. Work harder, go with the stronger things, and obviously you will be at your best. Thank you. That's all.